usual retention pond. It's got some weeds and stuff. We're going to mainly be relying on flipping. The water's not very clear at all, so we're going to be flipping darker baits, craw patterns in particular, around the structure, and we also have some swim baits just in case. So. I live down by the preserve.
Where?
Down by the preserve. I'm sorry. I asked the people if people live down there if they could fish here. Yes, ma'am. I'm very sorry. Yes, ma'am. I'm very sorry.
Why aren't you fishing in the preserve?
Because I like the freshwater fish for bass. I'm sorry. I'll move down there. Alright, so that lady was just taking pictures of me. And you're not going to be able to see it on the GoPro, but she was. So she hates me for fishing. Which is just great. I was also very polite to her, but it didn't seem to matter. She was, I guess you could say, very sensitive about that subject.
Shot up and clobbered it. Not bad, this is the first kayak fish of the day we've actually landed. It's about 16 inches. They stick too.
What for? Dude, I'm not even hungry. This is retarded. Guys, this is a huge bass. gosh, guys. Look at this thing. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh, that is a big bass. Oh my gosh. Jeez. Look at that. Holy crap. Okay, oh my gosh. Okay, well, let's get that scale going. Scale. The scale's saying 414. Gonna do another weight on it. One more. That's a 4 pound, 14 ounce out of a kayak. Jeez, holy cow. I'm gonna measure him. I think he's about a 20 inch fish there. Too much fish, guys. We just got a 22 inch fish, 4 pound, 14 ounce. Out of a yak. I love a kayak fishing. It's insane. Holy cow. That. Man, that is a big bass. That's just under 5 pounds. I hit, and I was hoping it was just a huge fish. It was. That's so far my best out of kayak. It's 2 days of kayak fishing. We already got one.